everyone. So today I decided I would do a summer favorites vlog. Since it is summer and it's time to change up your makeup routine and change up your foundation routine. And I've already talked about my foundation routine in the summer. So I'm just gonna get started and show you what products I'm in love with this summer and that I'm reaching for the most when I'm doing my makeup. So let's get started. Let's start with the face. Okay, so in the summer, when I'm actually wearing face makeup, this is what I wear. I'll start off with primer, face primer. I love Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. It's so great and makes my skin so smooth. Next thing is, since my skin color changes every other week, this baby is perfect. It's e.l.f. High Definition Powder. And since I don't want to go buy a new pressed powder every other week, this is perfect to just set my tinted moisturizer with. And it makes my skin feel so smooth and so light. And the tinted moisturizer that I use in the summer is e.l.f. Tinted Moisturizer SPF 20 in the color Almond. It's nice and light and gives me just the right amount of coverage. And it still makes my tan look really good. And as for blush, I will use a coral color. This is e.l.f.'s Candid Coral Blush. It looks so pretty when you're tan. And I would wear it in the winter a little bit, but it wouldn't look the same. Like when you're tan and you've just gotten back from the beach, and like it doesn't look much as a blush as it kind of gives you that bronzer look. And I love that about this blush because it makes me feel like I'm wearing bronzer while I'm not, since I'm tanner than my bronzer half the time. So, and the bronzer that I do actually use when I'm not tanner than it is it's part of the e.l.f. Blushed and Bronzed Duo right there. It's like the Laguna bronzer from NARS and has similar packaging, but it's from e.l.f. Next thing is for what else I use for face is Urban Decay All Nighter. It's a setting spray and it makes your makeup last for 24 hours. I will go to a party, fall asleep, wake up the next morning, and my makeup will still be on my face. Like, it's amazing. It's crazy. For eyes, of course, Urban Decay Primer Potion. And then I'll use a cream base in the summer because I feel like my makeup stays a little bit longer when I use a cream base underneath my shadow. So I'll use my Revlon cream shadow. As you can tell, I use this one a lot. It's my favorite color. I bought it last summer. I'm surprised it's not gone yet because I use it so much and it's my favorite to use when I'm doing my makeup. What else is here? For eyeshadow, Naked palette all the way. Naked Eye, simple, nice and light. It's my favorite for the summer, especially, well, I mean, like, not right now because I just filmed a tutorial, but when I'm going out and I'm just hanging out with my friends, I don't want to wear a lot of makeup in the summer because then I feel very cakey and uncomfortable. So going with a neutral eye is perfect, and this palette is just amazing when it comes to creating that perfect neutral eye. Now, when I want a little bit of color in my eyeshadow, I'll use the purple and pink from the Smashbox quad I bought. I didn't buy it. I got it for Christmas from my best friend, and it was actually from a like burlesque themed like beauty in a box, and it's my favorite. I love it so much. Next for eyes, liquid eyeliner. Cannot forget. I've ranted about how much I love this. Oh wait, this is my Smashbox one. Hold on. Okay, I'm not gonna look for mine. I really like my Stila one. I don't know why my Smashbox one was there. Okay, moving on. Mascara. First, I will apply this. This is CoverGirl. Oh no, yes, CoverGirl Lash Blast Length, and I'll put that before I curl my lashes. After I put this on, I'll curl my lashes, and then I'll put on Maybelline's Falsies so that it locks in my mascara and it lasts all day. And I have really tiny eyelashes, as I mentioned before, and this stuff really gives me lashes, and I love it. It's perfect. And moving on to lips for the summer, I like to wear gloss in the summer too. I wear gloss more in the summer than I do in the winter. I'm more of a lipstick girl in the winter. So the glosses that I wear are Stila lip glazes in the colors Guava and Grapefruit. I like these because they're nice and smooth and they're not sticky. And on top of that, they give me this really pretty color. Like, some glosses don't really give you color But these really do, and these are really nicely pigmented. They're not too colorful, but they're just the right amount. And I love these for summer. Now, I don't know if this happens to anybody else, but this happens to me a lot in the summer, and it's really annoying. But my lips get burnt. Not just, like, my entire face, but just my lips. Like, it's really annoying, and it bothers me so much. So having the perfect lip balm is a really big necessity for me. And I use EOS in the flavor grapefruit. No, grapefruit. Summer fruit. Sorry. Summer fruit. I love this lip balm because it's so much fun. Like, it's a ball. It's just fun to have. Especially fun when you first opened it and you use it for the first time. As for lipsticks, every day, more of a daytime everyday lipstick I use is a Coral Shimmer Rimmel London Moisture Renew. And as you can tell, I have to go get a new one soon because it's my favorite and I use it all the time. And when I want a little bit more color, I'll use this NYX lipstick. It is in the color Spellbound, and it's just this pretty hot, it's like a hot pink, and I really like how that comes out in the summer. I feel like it's not as bright and out there in the summer as it would be in the winter. And I am a very big fragrance girl. I like to smell good all the time, and I love perfumes and body splashes and all that stuff. So my two favorites this summer are Viva La Juicy and Cocoa Butter Sensuous Escape from Victoria's Secret. I actually bought this as not a mistake, but like I wasn't really planning on buying this. I was in Victoria's Secret a couple weeks ago and they were having this huge sale and I needed to stock up on my body splashes. So I just picked up whatever was there. And this one smells like tanning oil, but not in a bad way. It smells like tanning oil, like that really good tropical scent that you get and just reminds you of summer. I just love how this smells. And then I'm obsessed with this perfume. It smells so good. And I don't really like those kind of fresh smelling perfumes. I like the sweet ones. I'm very into the sweet perfumes, especially right now because it's, you know, summer. I feel like sweet is more for summer and fresh is more for winter. Just how I am. So people are juicy all the way. I'm gonna have to get a new one soon. So yeah, I think I've covered all of my summer favorites, and I hope you enjoyed watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like my videos. Bye!